Bonjour, wooden dots. Let's do some French today. First, we're going to look at some words. Un moulin. Un moulin. Un moulin is a windmill. Les mains. Les mains. Les mains. Your hands. Un poisson. Un poisson. Un poisson. A fish. Un oiseau. Un oiseau. A bird. Are you ready to start the song? Tourne, tourne, petit moulin. Frappe, frappe, petite main. Vole, vole, petit oiseau. Nage, nage, poisson dans l'eau. So in English, it goes like this. The little windmill is turning. The little windmill is turning. The little hands are clapping. The little bird is flying. The little fish swims in the water. Thank you, little dots. See you again soon.